na ngumani ya bururi ni EACC ugite ni notete gutigirira ni royukia indo cia muinge iria cigwateirwo ni andu kiobe akiga uyukia wa mugunda makiuga uyukia wa mugunda wa eka igire turuma ithano mwena wa nyahururwa nimwe yakionereria kiria wihotari wao hari gukinyiria ciraniro ciao kuri muinge mugunda huyo na uria wegwateirwo ni andu kiobe kuringana na mwaria wa EACC niwe Eric Gumbe augite mugunda huyo wegwateirwo ni andu na aria maikarite na kuria gubatie gukorwo nginyagia ugiakwo nduka nene cia wendia rwene migunda uyu ni mori thirikari ya county kuthira mugunda uyu niguo gutigira ati ni kwagia na waragania.
Kuringana na kamiti ya uthuthuria na kuhitana na ngukumio bururi-ini EACC, mugunda uyu wabangitwo kuhuthika ta kieheri ka mbathi gicigo-ini kiu kia Nyahururu no ni wegwatiirwo na njira cia ngungo niguo utuike wa kuguna andu kiumbe.
Today, the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, EACC, has visited Nyahururu town. In particular, we are on this site that constitutes property that the commission has recovered from grabbers. The EACC, in exercise of its mandate in the fight against corruption, has recovered public property in Nyahururu town, and that is a property that is measuring about 2.5 acres cumulatively valued at around 110 million Kenya shillings. The land that the commission has recovered here, and that is the land that you see from the other end, all the way from the trees that you see behind us, is land that had been set aside by the government for the purposes of extension of the Nyahururu bus park that is adjacent here. But sometimes in the year 1984, some private persons, those are 12 individuals, were fraudulently and illegally allocated this land by the then Commissioner of Lands.
Mugunda uyu na ule urabangitwo kuhuthika na waki wa nduka cia mamilioni ma mbeca riu ni ucokeirio thirikari ya kaunti ya Laikipia na aria nio ene mugunda uyu. Mwaria wa EACC Eric Ngubi ni ahithuretie ati mugunda uyu wegwatiirwo na njira cia ngungo ni andu kiumbe na aria mambiriirie waki wa nduka cia biashara. Ngumbe augite ati kiama kugerera ofisi yao ya mwena wa gatagati ya Nyeri ni kiambiriirie uthuthuria thutha wa kwamukira mateta kuma kuri endia a nguo cia mitumba aria mendagiria taoni-ini ya Nyahururu kuri mweri 21 wa keri mwaka wa 2022.
Na tuko hapa kwa siku ya leo tukiwa na watu wa Ethics and Anti-Corruption tukiwarudishia shukrani kubwa sana kwa kuturudishia hili shamba ambalo lilikuwa limenyakuliwa na road grabbers, na venye tulianza kesi tulipata tulishukua hii kesi na tukawapelekea, na venye tuliwapelekea tumeona ili shamba wamelirudisha, na tumewarudishia shukrani sana.
Kulingana na Ngũmbi, augete EACC nikoretwo igikinyira ministry ya migunda niguo gutigirira title ya mugunda ucio ni acenjio na kwandikwo ritwa ria thirikari ya county ya Laikipia kurumirira itua ria igoti. Ongereire ati EACC ina thitango ingi 10 iria citwarĩtwo mbere ya igoti ria migunda na maria matũrigicĩirie ya Nyahururu makigeria gũcokia migunda na nyũmba cia thirikari.
Therefore, what is happening now is the transfer of the titles of ownership from the grabbers back to the county government.
Winfred Wangoi, GTN TV.